shells on a seashore. The value of these shells will fall due to the laws, supply and demand. No one wants to buy shells because there's loads on the sand. Step one, what's great is sending scarcity. Shells will sell much better if the people think they're rare. Yes, bear with me. Take as many shells as you can find and hide them on an island. From pile them high until they're rarer than a diamond. Step two, got to make the people think that they want, really want, really fucking want. Hit them with props, influencers, product placement, feature, prime time, entertainment. If you haven't got a shell, then you're just a fucking waste, man. Pesticides and crop. Start a corporation, make a logo, do it for. Shells must sell, that will be a new philosophy. Swallow all your morals, they're a poor man's quality. Expand, expand, expand. Clear forest, make land, fresh blood on hand. Five. Why just shells? Why limit yourself? Shoe sell, seashells, sell oil as well. Six. Sun sell, stock sell, diamond sell, rock sell. Water to a fish, sell the time to a clock. Seven. Press on the gas, take your foot off the brake. Then run to be the president of the United States. A big smile, make big wave. That's great, now the truth is overrated. Tell lies out the gate. Nine. Polarize the people, controversy is the game. It don't matter if they hate you, if they all say your name.
Dame tu cosita, dame tu cosita, ay, dame tu cosita, dame tu cosita, ay, dame tu cosita, dame tu cosita, ay, dame tu cosita,
muerte para aquí, muerte para allá.
Hey, you guys are watching Bird Up.
1 week since you looked at me.
Need your heart till they're set in the mind.
Let me tell you about cool stuff. Here we go.